I'm Crafting Vicky here with you, and today I'm here to share with you a thrift haul. I've been watching a lot of people do go to thrift stores, and I've been missing it. And yes, I do go to my Value Village quite a lot, but I hadn't been in a little while. And I thought that today was the day that I should go. And yes, it definitely was. I found so much stuff, so I wanted to share it with you guys. So I found this game. It's a Monopoly game. Very old, very dirty. Only $1.99. But there's a ton of pieces in there, and that is I'm going to be using in my stuff. And I didn't have Monopoly, so I thought it was really fun. This was $1.99 as well. And it's a Quiddler for Word. So, of course, I couldn't open it while I was there. But there's a bunch of different cards with alphabet. So I thought that was really fun. Because it's $1.99 for the entire thing. And then they had the playing cards of the Looney Tunes. So, super fun. And then there was this thing, which is a puzzle. And I use puzzle pieces, so I figured I was going to be able to use them. Oh, and they're even cooler! They're actually little game pieces. Like, that type of little pieces. What do they measure? I'm curious now to know what they measure. But then, of course, I can't find my ruler. Okay, there it is. So they measure 2 inches by 2 inches. So that's smaller than my journaling out of the box, but not that much. And look how cute. So this could be like a really fun thing to make. So all this for $1.99. So I had to get that. And I'm really happy with the puzzle. I thought it was a real puzzle piece. And then I found all three of these. They were all $3.99 each. But they're a box. Yeah, you can slide this in. It's a box of tags that you can erase. It's funny because this is my son's name. So yeah, it's this is actually chalkboard. So there's a bunch of different tags in there. And so you've got another bag here with the chalk. And then here are the ones that have little squares. So I thought this would be fun to make with something. I don't know what yet. But it's a fun, fun item. And then I got this because I was very intrigued with this box. But then I couldn't check out what it was. So this is what really intrigued me. It's from IKEA. And they're cards. It's a matching card game. But the illustrations are so adorable. Look at that. Isn't that just so sweet? So I thought, yeah. So I'm very, very happy that I picked it up. They're just adorable. Look at that house. So fun. And this was only $3.99. So I get all this big box of cards that I'm using to make something or to send away in happy mail, I don't know. And then I get these as well, which is I like records. So this is cool. These are coasters, but they're with the records name on it. Which is, and it's written in French, Un toast à la gloire. So, very cool that I'll be using. And more coasters. And who doesn't need coasters? So, those are going in the house, but I love the Rickards one. So, great find. I wasn't quite sure, but I thought it might be fun. And then I got this bag because it had these things. It was $2.99 and had this which I totally love to hold mix. And I thought I could alter the base. And then there was this super cute one, as well as the this one, the dragonfly. So I just had to get that. And this, I have no clue what it is. Oh, it's an eraser. This is a cheese, Baby Bell. Mini Baby Bell. It's a type of cheese that we sell, that sells here. And they made an eraser with it. Very cute. And then they have, there was this little book, C'est Flippant. And it hasn't been used at all. So it's a very cute little book and has a little bookmark and everything. Very cute. It's a Motorola one. And all this for $2.99. So again, a great deal. And these are coming in the house as well. And this one I'm gonna alter somehow. And then I got this game, which is Isaac Asimov Super Quiz. It's 5,760 general knowledge questions with answers of 3 levels of expertise. So I love those games because they're just really fun to use in junk journal. And look at that, those big pieces, they're going to be great in junk journals. And then you've got all the cards. So yeah, a lot of fun in there. And it was only $1.99. So a lot of fun things in there. And I'll remove. I don't keep the boxes. I put them in something else. But at least I know everything is in there. And then I got the New York Times. It's a huge thing. And it has this huge board. The good thing is there's all these dice, which I really love because they're different types of dice. And we have all kinds of stuff that we can do with these. Different games and stuff. And then there's this. Oh, this is so cute. This I'm going to be keeping. I might actually do time myself when I make something. I'm not going to keep the board, obviously. But then there's all these big, huge cards. As well as all these answers. And they actually said what was missing. Wow. And that this one was complete. Those people are very cool. So, yes, all this for $1.99. So, again, a great find. I love finding games like this. Because there's a lot to do with this. And for $2, it's really worth this. And I thought I had an elastic. I don't know what I did with it. Okay, so anyway. And then I got this, which I hesitated, but then not that long. I got this cute little thing. See? This. And it has a little door that opens up, and you've got the different stuff. And this was $6.99. But I thought it was very cute, and that I could repaint it or something. And it can hung on the wall. So for that price, I thought it was a great deal. And then I got this. So this one didn't have any prices, but there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 spools of black thread. And I've been making a lot of sewing in journals and stuff, and so I need black. And this ended up being only $1.99, and those are actually wood spools. So once they're finished, it's gonna make some very cool stuff. Because I mean, this is not new. This is something old. So very, very cool find. And then I came across this, and I fell in love with the cover. Look at that cover. It was $3.99. The book itself is falling apart, But that's okay, because I wanted the cover. And it's a recipe book. So I'm sure I'm going to be using some of the pages in some of my makes. It actually smells old. Yeah, it smells like an old encyclopedia. But I thought the cover was just amazing. And then I came across this one, which was $1.99. And it's one of those that you can... So I thought that would be a cool thing to alter. And it would be a cool junk journal. And yes, it's not finished. I came across a box of this. Okay, this was $3.99. And what's bad is I've had one of those and I got rid of it before I started altering stuff. And this is exactly the type of box that I've used when I started doing my journaling out of the box, the small one. It was a box like this. It was this box, actually. And it had a bunch of those little cards, those game cards. And if I'm not mistaken, those are 3x3 or 3.5x3.5. 3.25x3.25. And so I came across this and I loved it and I've been using it. So when I saw this, I was like, okay, I can do the same thing. And of course there's recipes, so I might use the recipes in some when I'm doing the flourish journals and stuff. I don't know, but I thought it was very cool and I could alter the box as well. So I got that. Okay, and this was not in this proper place. I'm pretty sure somebody put this away to come and get it, but I found it first. So for $1.99, you have all kinds of laces in there. And we're talking like lots of trim. Look at that trim. Isn't that fun? Look at this. You can see the fun trim. And then you got this big piece and that, and you got this trim, which is super fun. And then there's this one, which is gorgeous. And then there's this one, which is super adorable. So yeah, that one, I just had to get it. And look at this one. Isn't that precious? So pretty. And there's a pink ribbon. And yeah, so $1.99, I was not about to leave it. So whoever put it away in a different place and thought they were going to find it, sorry, found it first. Well, actually didn't find it first, but purchased it first. So too bad for you. You should have gotten it. Okay, so next. So much. Next, I found these games for $2.99. I thought they looked really fun. I love game cards. So this one is Go Bugs game, and it looks like it's all big cards, and it's a Discovery Channel type of game. So you've got, and you're supposed to match with the other pieces. So I thought that was fun. I've never seen one of those, and for $2.99 for both of them, it's not that bad at all. At least I think. And we don't have, you know, special deals. Well, this being said, with all the purchases I got 30% off for my next purchase, so that's gonna be worth something. Oh, this one is not even open. It's a new one. Oh my God, like totally new. It's got the instructions and all. I think that's a really good deal. anything that has game cards like that, I just love it. I think they're super cool. And I can use these are the same size as playing cards, so they can be used as ATCs as well. This was $1.99. Got me really intrigued because there seems to be a lot of pictures in there. And I thought those might be fun as well in my mix. So, what do we have it here? Oh, those are all postcards. Oh, that's really fun. So you've got all the different, you've got different Masters postcards in there. There's two in here. That's great. I love this. So the doubles I might give away, but I'll probably keep some for myself. And then there's the book of postcards, another book of postcards about impressionist artists. And then you got postcards by them. And then there's this, which is Reader's Digest, but it's also postcards of different artists. Wow. This seems to be the same as the one I saw here. Yeah? So I guess this came from the Reader's Digest. Corporate art collection. Very cool. And then there's the Pablo Picasso Rencontre à Montréal. So this dates from 1985. See? Very cool. And then you've got all kinds of different arts from him. Wow. That's a great deal. I'm very happy I got this. I'm telling you, like, I went, like, this was amazing, all the stuff that I got. And here is Cézanne, and there's six cards with him, of him. Love it. And then there's this, which is Ships of Canada Heritage Stamp Collection, and that's the one that intrigued me a lot. And I didn't know what it was. But it looked like it might have some interesting pictures and stuff. I guess somebody removed something there. You've got the different ships here. Or maybe they didn't. I don't know what that is. I don't know. Maybe there was a ship on there. I don't know. There seems to have been something maybe on there. Anyway, the pictures are pretty awesome. And I'm sure I can do something with that. So, for $1.99, definitely a good choice. And then for $2.99, I got this, which also very much intrigued me. Okay, so you have this, which I have no clue what it is, and I can't read it. So maybe one of you can. And then this was what I got. It's the Renoir's Table, The Art of Living, Dining with One of the World's Greatest Impressionist Painter. And they say that it's 10 blank cards and envelopes with a recipe on the back. So I thought that was kind of cool. So you've got a recipe, and then you've got the painting. Ah, see, they removed the recipe on that one. This one, there's the recipe and the painting. Got two of those. Two of this. I guess they liked one of the recipes, because I don't have any other ones of that one. I've got envelope, blank envelopes. But yeah, no other one of that this one. I don't have twice. If I use this, because the person that had this clearly smoked. Smells like smoke. And this is Vatikint collection. And it's two bookmarks. And those are kind of cool. And these are pencils. Two extra pencils to put in my stuff. And the last one is this one. And I got that one. It's $3.99. But the reason I got this is because of this. As you know, I'm a total fan of boxes, and look at that box. I mean, come on. This is just so cute. So, yeah, I had to get this for this box. Then, of course, there's coloring pencils. Can never have too much of those. And there's another really cute little box. Oh, so cute. There's a calculator, and it actually works. Yeah, actually works. So, I'll put that inside the house. And then there's this plastic cover. This folder thing. I'm sure I can use it somewhere. So yeah, lots of stuff. But man, was it fun. And I'm very, very happy with a lot of the stuff that I got. So it was cool finds. I hope you like this. I hope it inspires you to go and see your thrift stores. I sure loved seeing mine. And if you do like this, do give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to leave comments down below and subscribe if you haven't already. Bye, folks.